resources and meat, stuff like that.
Could you survive?
You would need a sailboat. And plus, what's not realistic is fuel only lasts like one, two years. So it's not like you can go to a car that's been sitting there for 5 years and get the fuel.
Oh, so it didn't last long?
No, about a year.
Really? So, in a walking there, when I get a car back in Earth,
yeah. Nobody would be driving any car.
What are you doing?